Right. We're all in this together, eh?
Don't know what the plan, but Mara thinks he's going to blah, blah, blah.
You watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Oh.
This is the secret base for Loke's cult. The place where all those devas are getting their weapons.
Oh, hello.
The actual cultists are deep inside, but they've bound a golem's magic to the door, so only the cultists can get in.
Hello.
Unless you destroy the golem. And once you're past that door, you can fight your way to the head of the cult. Naturally, he's in the deepest part of the cave. Good luck. You'll need it.
Why is he purple? Why can't I cure him? It's pissing me off. I hate when I'm like the one person I do. By the way, I'm not gonna talk much. It's not me in control of the ball. Oh, shit. I'm way too busy for that. What do you gotta do on these? Oh, bombs. Yeah, it's showing it's debuffed and it's driving me nuts. Who's the group leader? It's not me, is it? Yeah. Jeez. Background should just give me nerves. I wish you'd get debuffed or something to fix that purple shit. By the way, that ability I'm using is one of my new abilities. It gives the players in the ring, a power buff. Where's that damn bomb? Pretty sure I caught you. Yeah, I wasn't the one inviting people, so. Hit everybody with that buff that time. I also have an aura which causes everybody in the aura to decreases their chance to get crit. But I'm not using it right now. For some reason. Again, sorry about not talking much. I'm focusing pretty hard. Hey, we are missing somebody. I'm not using the speed buff because just don't think it's necessary. And it sucks my mana, which I'm already. Actually, you know what? I kind of want to turn off monster hit point bars. Maybe the tank's bar is supposed to be purple? But then again, well, what if that's the case, why is the Sorcerer's Marker? That's so silly. Wow. Hit nobody with that one. Doesn't help their jumping all over the place. Of course I'm answering. What is this? Shit. That I will go ahead and turn on. Damn it. Of course I need my fraps. So yeah, basically they're just sending me back outside to summon this guy, so he doesn't have to run back. Or so he doesn't have to run over. Assuming I did it right. That's got a minute cooldown. Yeah, alright, well I'll just start recording again once they pick back up. Alright, so we're just clearing out some trash while we wait. Oh good, did you get the boat? Thing should die pretty effing fast. I really don't like having somebody super high level in the group. It takes the fun out of it. Makes it too easy, so you're not going to really get to see the instance for what it is. So this is a man. Oh dear God! That was not good. Fucking spread out a little bit, guys. Especially since this class. Doesn't have the longest range heals, was what I was about to think. Yeah, that should have obviously been a lot harder. Wait, was that a bow? Wait, what was it? I didn't see it. That? Yeah, I didn't see it because I was in the cutscene. And I have my loot going to a different window. Let's do the mana thing. So we can be gathering mana while we run. Luckily, it looks like using that ability does not hurt your mana infusion, which is nice. I'm loving the Mystic so far. A lot of fun. It definitely looks like it keeps you very busy. Like, you're not just healing. And obviously, I don't have all my abilities yet. But it looks like you keep very busy dropping orbs, dropping buffs. Like, you have those short-term buffs, which drastically increases the DPS of your party. Like, the one that increases the power. Oh, shit. Oh, wow, that's lagging. Now, that's lagging like... Shit, holy fuck. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. God damn.
Whoa.
I cannot see shit. Whoa, somebody fucked up here. Where's my... That was terrible. Healing pet. Healing pets? Jesus fucking Christ. I'm guessing the level 48 thought, hey, I'll be cute. And, run amok. Yeah, I couldn't even see anything. That's the one thing I don't like about being able to see who you're healing. Like, there were so many mobs, it was like, I'm just healing blind. It's just a wait, which I think that's probably going to be pretty rare if that happens. I think she just went and grabbed a shitload. Was her AE taunt. That was my AE buff. I just know she's in there somewhere, so I'm just gonna go that heal. Yeah, the buffs of Mystic are supposed to be what really makes them stand out. I really don't understand why this thing takes two bombs. Each. Sweet. Alright, we're done with weapon crates. I don't know if I'd want to stand next to a box that has an exploding, full of exploding swords shit. Look out for those patrollers. Yeah, I'd like to actually do this zone normally, but... Oh well, at least you get to see it, I guess. It's time my buff, never mind, everything's dead. Yeah, as you level, the Mystic gets more buffs. More short duration buffs, more orbs, like they get, like mana buffs, or mana orbs. That they can drop, which give, well, mana. To keep your DPS DPSing. And the thing is, I have heard that priest healing is, oh shit. It's just totally, like, overkill. Like, you can heal pretty much anything in this game with a Mystic. So, Mystic is actually preferred a lot of times because you actually clear faster because the buffs the Mystic are so good. Because they increase the damage of the DPS by so much. That didn't stage. Yeah, don't mind that thing that's biting me, it's fine. That was my fault. A little bit too close to the edge there. Yeah, the DPS is just running off by itself, basically. Ooh, arrow. Smell the enemy kill. Oh shit balls. It's hard to keep your eye on the monster too. Sometimes. Sometimes they just try to drop a heal by the range DPS, or drop a heal ball. Hope they grab it if they get in danger. Oh snap. Ow. God damn it. I don't know if everybody's just to run around and loot as fast as they can, or... So that was it? I guess? Guess so. See, I guess it put that item in my bag automatically. It was a lance. And I just gave it to her automatically because, well, she's a lancer. Yeah, that'd have been much more interesting if we didn't have a level 38. Wow, we got tons of quests to turn in. Holy hell. God, that makes me hungry. Hungry for a beer stein to dip my chicken in, I guess. Oh. Not even the group leader now, right? Or am I? Well, at least we got to see it. Interesting. A nice short one. So nice short, knock it out quick. There's probably some decent gear in there too. Damn it. Why do you right click when you try to mount sometimes? Not even close. My button, the way I've still got the Razor Naga. I mean, the buttons aren't even close to each other. Like, it's the number 4 to mount. And dropping one of those orbs is right click. There's really no excuse to get those two mixed up. Alright. I don't know why they're not showing up on the thing. I think I'm about ready to leave this area, I think.
Bring it.
I see bloody badges. Excellent. That means the Scions of Look can spend more time grieving over their dead for a change. Yeah, I don't think they do a lot of grieving. Uh-oh.
You don't look familiar. See you at the victory.
Looks like we found two guilds at war. Go, go. It's like Archer versus... I don't know. There's the Slayer and the Berserker. God, come on. There we go. Slayer and Berserker. I don't know the difference between the two. One of them has, like, really nasty hits, but they take a long time to build up. And they don't have a lot of mobility. And the other one has more mobility, but they take longer to hit. Uh-oh. That's 2-on-1 now. I think it's pretty much game over. You might want to run away now. Yeah.
Our foes are fearful.
Nasty roots, aren't they? More than a few outriders are asleep, better knowing to put the beast down. Why is
always
it
ready to fight?
Acting like it was locking up. We've got plenty of hard drive space. I don't know what the Scions are up to you down there, but they've got a lot of demonic allies, imps to be precise. The Scions can bind demons to do their work, it'll make them tougher to defeat. Head into the bastion and kill the Scions imps. What? I already did that, you butthole.
You need my help?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna drop that quest. You brought so much leather. Thank you. This is exactly the sort of thing I need.
You need my help?
They're smaller than I'd hope. That's what he said. What? Still, you did the job, and I appreciate that. Take this as thanks. Double down.